chulita, caray.
Enemy activity nearby.
I'm seeing two narcos here, over by that stack of tires.
Drone is up. Got eyes on a captain.
I'm getting a position. Let me find a good position. Target marked. Roger. Target acquired. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Ready. Call the shot. Put him in a body.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
You're on to us. Watch out. In position. Target's marked. Just say the word.
Clear over here.
Cartel assholes. What the fuck is wrong with these people? We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. Sniper in the tower.
Sniper, top of the tower. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Marking a captain.
Target's marked. Standing by
got
for go order. Target acquired. Standing by. Enemy down.
Target acquired.
Heads up, hostile presence.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals.
Enemy marked.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Roger that. Target marked.
Good to go.
Engaging tangos. They're on alert.
Fuerzas enemigas detectadas. Todas las unidades, prepárense para el combate.
El enemigo entró al área.
¡Puesto! ¡Eres tú!
Ya, hijo. Tranquilo.
Detecto movimiento.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Targets confirmed. Ready to assault.
¿Dónde se metieron?
I've got the target.
Roger. Target acquired.
Say the word. He's dead.
Por aquí andan estos pocos.
Get to cover. We got a sniper. Get down.
Ya están por llegar los refuerzos. Eliminen a esa gente de inmediato.
No están en nuestro alcance.
Cartel Sicarios have joined the fight. Looks like more Sicarios want to get some.
Enviado refuerzos a su posición. Acaben con el enemigo.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Roger that. Target marked. Sniper, get the fuck down!
Cartel Sicario troops engaging us.
frag out. Get some. So long.
Pedro. Ahí está.
Hold still.
Okay, okay.
Drone. Sniper out there.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Target acquired. I've got the target.
That brings us to 10. I got eyes on a sniper.
Ready. Call the shot. That's one tango down.
Cartel Sicarios are engaged. Where the hell did they come from?
Tangos are marked. What's the word?
Sniper in the tower. Sniper, top of the tower.
Got a tango.
Clear. How we doing?
Got some hostile activity.
Heads up, narco with a submachine gun. The field. Shit, he knows he's taking fire. All right, breathe easy.
Target spotted.
All clear, all clear. Hostiles in the area, stay frosty. Shit, Sicario with a minigun.
Point him out.
The field.
Drone is airborne. Got eyes on a captain. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Sniper in the tower.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Target set, ready to assault. Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss. Target acquired, standing by.
Marking an enemy.
Drone, eyes on the target. Get in position. Say the word, boss. Kill confirmed.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Sniper in the tower.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Target marked.
Target acquired. Ready. Call the shot. He's gone. Got the target. Copy. Target marked. Ready to engage. Tango down. Should be okay now.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Hey Jess, I'm liking it a lot. I play it any chance I get. I haven't been able to get the Android app to sync with my game, though. That's one, pretty much the only disappointing thing that I've been having issues with. But I'm hopefully going to have that fixed here soon, because I contacted the Ubisoft support. But on a scale of 1 to 10, I'll give it a good solid 8. Probably by the DLC.
Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Here soon. Hello, the sniper rifle. Yeah, I still enjoy playing the Android app, even though I can't get it to sync with my Xbox. But it would definitely be a lot better if I could get the app to sync with the Xbox itself. And whenever you do multiplayer, it gets a little bit more complicated to do the missions just because you're used to doing the whole synchronized shooting thing. Like I'm sure you've noticed me doing so far, but other than that, it's really fun to even play with your friends. Definitely worth getting if you don't have it. I play on Xbox. I like my silenced weapons a little too much. That's what's up. I'm a lot like that whenever it comes to certain games too. I like to just watch people play and just enjoy the game through them.
Eyes on two Sicarios. Close to that nasty-looking dump.
That's how I've been enjoying the new Zelda game is by watching Bruce Green from Funhouse play it.
I don't have a shot.
Roger. Target acquired. Lost visual on the target.
Say the word.
Target down. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Their lieutenant's running away.
Los estoy esperando, cabrones.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Dispare!
Ready. Call the shot. They're on a wild goose chase now.
The Santa Blanca Cartel is making large strides.
We need to keep him alive so we can frighten him and everyone he knows. How'd we fuck that up?
Wait, did I just kill him? I think it. Oops.
Get the fuck down.
Hold on. My friend sent me something.
Looks like we've riled them up.
Come on.
to be reinforcements
in
coming.
Try out. Come mierda, culer.
Engage.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Womp womp. Yeah, yeah.
Enemy down.
Damn, that was close. Fucking hell.
Whoa. This is on con, so I'll play on Xbox One. But, they have it out for PC and console. I think he's back now.
I think we can do this sneakily.
Eyes on a cartel element. Close to the dump.
Deploying drone.
Enemy spotted.
That makes sense.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
We got a cartel lieutenant.
Where you got him?
The dump. Where else? Target's marked. Standing by for go order. I've got the target. Got the target. Roger that. Target marked. Say the word. Tango down.
Your lieutenant's trying to escape.
They're coming right for us.
Fire, fire, fire.
We don't get him this time. On and off for a couple years now. I've been definitely trying to make it more permanent. I'm gonna try to set up a full-time schedule.
Next time I see
you, I really like to stream, I just haven't had the time.
Maybe removing body parts. And tell your buchon that this goes for all the rest of his drivers, too.
Dios mío, I will.
Say goodbye to your reputation, tough guy.
Qatar's people are going to be laughing about this for a long time.
Let's go if I can get that little... medallion down
Sorry
there.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. I'll drive.
Then get the star.
Heads up, hostiles in the area. I'm seeing two narcos here.
Tell me where.
Over by the dump.
The drone is up.
What about you? Do you stream at all?
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Are you enjoying the stream?
You're in bad shape. Take cover.
Oh, God. Yeah, I've been there.
You'll be okay, I'm on my way.
Body massage.
Fucking hell!
Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan? Opening fire.
This is a commendation? Looks like it came from a box. It's a cereal at the Air Force or something.
Check the dump.
Shitballs.
That's what's up. That's what I've been trying to do, only my school's been going crazy. Thanks for the follow, buddy. I appreciate that. I don't have my Twitch commands on right now, but I got the email. Thank you.
over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy. Yo, we got hostiles. I got eyes on a bunch of Sicarios near the helicopter.
Sweet, I look forward to it. I will be here. Probably be streaming some Halo tomorrow.
Here's target number 5.
Got a tango.
Tangos are marked. What's the word? You're gonna get made. Hang back. Target marked. Ready. Call the shot. That's one. Opening fire on these fuckers. Get down before they see you. I think they found their pal. That was fucking close. Clear.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Let's roll.
Always another chopper out there somewhere, right?
Oh no! That's unfortunate.
Sporting a minigun. I'm open to shit. Take cover.
Just stay down. I'll be right there.
You so long.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down. We're good to go. shoot open. Got enemy activity nearby. All right, we're all clear. Enemy activity nearby.
I'll fly.
Down. You're giving yourself away.
Frag out. God damn, that was close. Frag out.
Okay, we're cool.
Fucking hell! If this cartel station shut down, the rebels might be able to come out in force. Let's roll.
Go on, I'll meet you.
Oh.
I got eyes on a weapons case. This'll go nice with my boots. Is up.
Target acquired.
Por favor. Infinitas gracias, amigo. Esta es una grande.
Down. Chopper's approaching.
Hey, Karen. So you know I spent every afternoon of the last week in these bottom-barrel strip clubs kissing up to El Boquito. Hey, some advice? When a strip club offers you a free steak lunch, don't order the food. I don't know. Maybe Boquito was just that.
There's a cartel metal over here. It's gonna break some poor... Bug's heart to lose this. You'd think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Hostile down. Here comes some more of them.
I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec.
Guys holding up.
In. Let's go.
Hello, stream. How are y'all tonight? I haven't been talking much on really in depth in this game.
This is a commendation? Looks like it came from a box of cereal at the Air Force or something. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Thank you.
And be sure to check out my YouTube channel as well. I put all of my streams off my YouTube channel, so if you'd like, you can go check that out too. I'll send you a link. It's my personal YouTube channel.
Cartel soldiers nearby. Hang on, I'll drive.
Good to go.
Road Warrior.
He's airborne.
There's a weapons case over here. Awesome. I could put this to use.
there's this army ranger on leave out in my neck of the woods, and he decided to want to get himself a pair of alligator boots. But you know, we're talking a ranger here. He wasn't going to go with no shoe store. No, he gets himself a knife and heads out to the bison and gets a gator and makes some boots for himself. So he gets off the highway and heads back into the country to find a little bake shop near the edge of the swamp. He asks the man where he can find himself a gator, and the man gives him directions into the bayou.
This doesn't end with banjo music, does it?
Just let me tell the story, okay? Anyway, the guy at the bait shop says, "Look here, while you're out there, keep an eye out for these two Marines I sent in a couple days ago. They were after gator boots too, and they should have been back by now." Ranger says, he'll keep an eye out for them, and heads into the bayou. He follows the man's directions and heads way out in the swamp. When he gets to where he's going, sure enough, he sees these two Marines standing up to their waist in the water. Over on the shore nearby, there's like 20 dead gators in the mud. Now, as the ranger watches the gator swim up to the Marines, this jarhead jumps on the gator, kills it with his knife, drags up on the shore, flips it over, and looks at the gator's feet. He says, "Damn it! This one ain't got on no boots either."
Yo, I got a weapons case here. I've been wanting one of these.
Shitballs.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
Third. I got eyes on a captain.
Esa vieja es peligrosa.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Roger. Target acquired.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Say the word.
Engaging. Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Fuck.
We're made.
Their lieutenant's running away.
Get the hell out of there.
Thanks. Ah, hell. Well, there's always another.